A federal judge rules Missouri's controversial gun rights law is unconstitutional. The Second Amendment Preservation Act blocks state and local police from enforcing federal gun laws. The judge ruled the law interferes with the Constitution's supremacy clause, and this gives federal laws precedence over state laws. Missouri's Attorney General says the state will appeal the court's ruling.